Hello, Mr. Shopkeeper. I would like to buy a phone.
Excellent, sir. Do you want a cell phone?
No, no, Mr. Shopkeeper. I don't want a cell phone. I'd like to buy phone. No cell. Buy phone.
Yes, sir. Of course. Do you want to buy a smartphone?
Yes, of course. I want a smartphone. Do you also give foolish phones?
Huh, sir? A joke?
A joke! Very funny, very funny. Let me show you our latest model.
Mr. Shopkeeper, this poor phone is shivering. Can we put it under a blanket?
Let me explain, sir. The phone is in silent mode. In this mode, it does not make any sound, but instead vibrates. Let me show you another model. Sir, you need to unlock the phone. No, sir, not that kind of a lock. You just need to slide to unlock the phone.
Please show me another phone.
Let me get someone else to deal with this. I'm getting a headache. Listen, please be silent. My shop is robbed! Why didn't you say anything? Speak up!
Mr. Shopkeeper, you asked me to be in silent. As you can see, I'm vibrating.
Suppandi!
Welcome to the Indian Ocean, Shambhuji. I have heard all about how you caught the wild tiger last month.
Oh, that was an accident. Oh, yes, of course.
Anyway, let's eat before you go underwater. Shanti has packed lunch for you. She tells me you're on a diet.
Excellent idea. Karela! Actually, I'm not hungry. I'm just going to dive.
But Shambhuji, what about the...
No. Time's getting wasted. See you.
Oh my God, he doesn't know about the shark.
Oh, hello, fish. My name is Shambu. Oh, you must be Bruce Lee's cousin, Much Lee. Nothing better than walking in a great blue park. So beautiful and quiet. And no Karela.
Elefish.
I've always wanted to see one. This fish looks large. I wonder what it could be. I need to go up and warn the instructor.
My God, Shambhuji, you saved us from the shark.
Oh well. I guess I'm not the only one who finds Shanti's health food hard to swallow. Are you feeling the heat? Is it unbearable? Don't worry. We have a solution for you. Just start planting trees and fix global warming.
Plant trees?
Yes. All we need is a pot.
Yippee!
Not that pot. You need a flower pot.
Yippee!
Now, put a seed in the mud.
I'm not sure about this.
Why?
How will I find the seed again if I need to grow another plant?
We'll give you another seed, Suppandi. Good. Now put water in the pot. Less, Suppandi, less. More, Suppandi. Pour it in.
Now what?
Now get a chair and wait. Hello, Suppandi. Hey, wait. Why are you standing next to your chair?
Because you said to bring a chair and wait.
What the? Anyway, well done, Suppandi. You're saving the planet. Isn't that great?
Anything to save the world.